The dress features a very high empire waist,
where the top of the bodice is completely filled in with beading and rhinestones. The bottom of the dress features more cut beads in circular patterns and in drop form that glisten in the light.
The nature of her dress is very lightweight, allowing for her movements to be even more emphasized, unlike the other three evening dresses that she wears. This one fits the scene perfectly.
In terms of jewelry, Rose wears a matching set of earrings and a necklace, these being diamonds and emeralds, both in a drop style form.
Rose's shoes are red velvet with black detailing. From a scene that was cut from the film, we can see that Rose's mesh part of her dress is clasped together at the bottom. In this scene, she gets upset and has a meltdown, which causes that part of the dress to be torn apart.